Here's the bottom view of the Sinks Canyon as it goes into the cave.